please, Cassandra, caused all this mess.
Which tools do you prefer?
You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Impertinent man! I won't forgive you!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Shall I choose something for you? To think I would buy such things. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Your coin. one of my most popular items. Delighted to. Let me see. Anything else? Till next we meet.
Shall I give you a tour? To my daughter!
What the hell?
Thank you.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you? Oh, shit.
Vernon. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! Damn! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst!
Thank you.
through this castle.
Thank you.
See, there you are.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Oh, yes. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. An interesting selection.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Please come again.
Welcome.
this is all an investment. Good day, then.
It was cool. I was worried my sister had gotten to me first.
Thank you.
the entire bloodline of House Dominguez is done in by the likes of you?
Shall I choose something for you? Ah. Huh? Leaving so soon?
should be able to get out with these.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long!